Welcome to Slippery Rock University's Rock Integrated Studies Program introduction video. The Rock Integrated Studies Program, or Rock Studies, is a new general education program. This program is completed by freshmen entering SRU during or after the summer 2019 semester. This program reinforces the connections between learning within major programs and within the broader general education components. In this video, you will learn how the Rock Studies program is involved in your academic career, how the Rock Studies program is divided and organized, and general academic policies that impact the Rock Studies program. It may be helpful while watching this video to have your most recent MyRock audit report in front of you. Here at Slippery Rock, most students must complete 42 credits in the Rock Studies program in addition to credits from their major department. There are some majors that require more or less than 42 credits in Rock Studies. Please refer to your degree audit and curriculum guide to see if this applies to you. The Rock Studies program is comprised of the following requirements. The Rock, which includes courses that build an academic foundation for students. Integrated Inquiry, which includes courses that build upon this academic foundation and assist students in obtaining knowledge and an understanding of today's challenges in our rapidly changing world. Thematic Threads, which are a group of courses defined by a unique overall theme or question. These courses guide students toward thinking critically and creatively about synthesizing knowledge from different viewpoints and approaches. The purpose of Integrated Inquiry and Thematic Threads is to demonstrate how problems and issues are best considered using skills and knowledge from different disciplines. The first block in the Rock Studies program is the Rock, which are required courses. All students must complete the following: University Seminar, Critical Writing, your option between Civil Discourse, Ethics and Civil Discourse, or Civil Discourse and Democracy, Critical Reading, and Quantitative Reasoning. University Seminar must be completed during the student's freshman year. It is recommended that this course be taken in the first semester. Students are not permitted to withdraw from these courses once classes begin. The university has an additional requirement that includes beginning algebra. This course is a prerequisite for any mathematics course at the university, but not every student takes the course. You are not required to take this course if you demonstrate competency of the skills taught in this course through your math SAT or ACT scores. If you are exempt, you do not receive credit, but you are eligible to take a college-level math course. If you are required to take beginning algebra, you will need an additional 3 credits to graduate. Therefore, rather than 120 credits, you will need 123 credits to graduate. All students must pass the Rock requirement courses with a grade of C or better in order to receive credit and obtain your degree. If a student receives a no credit, they must repeat it the next semester. Students who need to repeat University Seminar may repeat it by taking any University Seminar course. You do not have to take it from the same subject area that was originally taken. Students who need to repeat Civil Discourse may repeat it by taking any of the 3 courses that meet this requirement, regardless of the course originally taken. The second area in the Rock Studies program is the Integrated Inquiry block. It consists of 5 areas: Creative and Aesthetic Inquiry, Humanities Inquiry, Social Science Inquiry, Natural Science Inquiry, and Physical Science Inquiry. Students need to complete 3 credits in each of these areas for a total of 15 credits. The Creative and Aesthetic Inquiry area is comprised of these courses. You must select one. These courses are typically large lecture sections in which the student learns the history and development of these subject areas. The Humanities Inquiry area is comprised of these courses. You must select one. The Social Science Inquiry area is comprised of these courses. You must select one. The Natural Science Inquiry area is defined by one course. The Physical Science Inquiry area is defined by one course. This concludes the Integrated Inquiry courses. There are some majors that have been granted exceptions. Please refer to your degree audit and curriculum guide to see if this applies to you. The third area is the Thematic Thread block, which you should select in consultation with your advisor. Some majors require specific threads, while other majors allow you to select a thread that interests you. Others may require that you select a thread containing specific courses. Students need to complete 12 credits within this block. You must choose courses from at least 3 of the 8 categories. You must choose at least 3 different academic departments, and 2 courses must be completed at the 300 level or above. Now that you know what classes to take, here are some of the general policies that are related to the Rock Studies program. Slippery Rock University also requires all students to demonstrate computer competency. After orientation, freshmen are given the opportunity to take a computer competency exam online. If you do not take the exam or do not pass the exam, you must complete one of the courses listed. Please contact the Computer Science Department if you have any questions about the exam. According to general academic policies regarding Rock Studies, students may share one course up to 4 credits from their first major subject area towards their Rock Studies requirements. However, students may share courses from their minor or a second major. For those students completing a Bachelor of Arts degree, Slippery Rock requires that you show a language proficiency at the 103 class level. Students may demonstrate this proficiency by completing the Modern Language Placement Exam at freshman orientation or by scheduling an appointment with the Modern Language and Cultures Department. If you do not take the exam or do not pass the exam at the 103 level, you must complete courses to meet the 103 proficiency level. Students pursuing a second degree must complete 150 credits to graduate. Students who are required to complete ACSD 110 must complete 153 credits to graduate with 2 degrees. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns regarding the Rock Studies program, please contact your academic advisor, the Academic Services Office in Bailey Library, Room 109, or Academic Records and Registration in Old Main, Room 107.